In other news, a federal appeals court officially reversed a prior court's ruling, allowing the state to once again be allowed to enforce the assault weapons ban. That ruling comes just 1 week after a federal judge in East St. Louis blocked the state from enforcing the law. So gun stores can no longer sell certain assault-style weapons.